So, after you add all the ingredients, take a spoon and fill each cupcake liner 2/3 full.
Mm-hmm.